Jonathan, that was an odd one. He used to tell me that after he makes it big, he doesn't want to be Jonathan Digby anymore. He wants to be J. Dig. He thought it would start a trend or something. Can you imagine that? The first letter of his name and then the first syllable of his last name? It's so absurd. That's the sort of thing that would never catch on. Oh, especially in the entertainment industry. Across the planet for the heroes to pick up to explain how they're able to keep improving all their equipment.
But how does adding gears to something like a baton or sword suddenly make it better? I mean, how do gears even factor?
Patrick, let me stop you right there. Are you an engineer?
Well, technically, I'm an audio engineer.
Exactly. Didn't think so. Hey, keep that in mind next time you criticize things outside your realm of experience. These sleep chambers were pretty much a mystery. Just how in the world do they work? Are they teleporting the heroes somewhere? Shrinking them down? Who knows?
But sir, shouldn't you know? I mean, it's your movie.
Patrick, a director can't know everything about his film. If he did, it would be no fun for him to watch it. Also, I called in sick a lot, so a lot of the scenes were handled by my cinematographer.